But this is where Swagger was a little overconfident. Pointing up, calling his shot. I'm going to WrestleMania. No way. You're going down, buddy, with a nice little pedigree from the game.
Yeah, you can't pull that on the canniest player in the game, Triple H. And Triple H wins. And Triple H advances to the Elimination Chamber. So let's show you so far who is qualified for the Elimination Chamber match in 3 weeks. The champion, Sheamus, defending against John Cena and Triple H. But still to come tonight, three more qualifying matchups. How exciting is this night of Monday Night Raw going to be?
Well, it's about to get a little more exciting because look what is up next. Another Elimination Chamber qualifying match featuring Randy Orton, one-on-one with, oh yeah, Shawn Michaels. Elimination Chamber qualifying match, Orton, HBK, that match is next here on Raw.
You've heard his spoken word dramatic readings of such songs as Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds and Rocket Man. Now, Emmy and Golden Globe winning actor, novelist, and musical genius William Shatner finally speaks the lyrics of your favorite WWE superstar entrance themes.
I think I'm cute. I know I'm sexy. I got the looks that drives the girls wild. I've got the moves that really moves them. I send chills up and down their spine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy.
And what about this timeless classic?
Your time is up. My time is now. You can't see me. My time is now. It's a franchise, boy. I'm Shiner now. You can't see me. My time is now. Wow, 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 wow. Booyakah! 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 619. Hey! Rey Mysterioso. Booyakah! 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 It's time to play the game! It's time to play the game! It's all about the game and how you play it, all about control. And if you can take it, it's all about your debt. And if you can pay it, it's all about pain. And who's gonna make it?
William Shatner sings WWE Superstar Entrance Themes. Coming soon.
You got a second to talk? Shatner did what? He did what with my music? I don't have time to deal with it. Now just go bite him or do something. About last night, super kicking me out of the Rumble. What are you doing, man? I would have never done that to you. No, I'm just kidding. I would have done that to you if I had the chance. I just didn't get the chance to do it at the time. Hey, man. Messing around here. Lighten up. What's your problem?
Look, I appreciate that, but you know, it wasn't supposed to happen that way. I was going to win the Rumble, and I was going to WrestleMania. I was going to face The Undertaker, and I was going to defeat The Undertaker. I was going to beat the streak once and for all.
Sean, you need to get this out of your head, man. You're obsessed with this, all right? You got to let it go. I mean, you went crazy last night. Super kicking referees, fines. You're lucky you weren't suspended. You're lucky you're here at all. Sean, you're losing it, man. You got to get your stuff back together. What you need to do is get yourself in the Elimination Chamber tonight. Once you get in that chamber, I'm already in. You and I get in there, There ain't no stopping us. One of us will walk out WWE champion. And if that's the case, I have no problem going to WrestleMania in the main event and tearing the house down with you in front of the whole world. Now, come on, Sean. You just got to do one thing. All you got to do tonight is beat Orton.
This bout is an Elimination Chamber qualifying match. Set for one fall.
I hear voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me.
Introduce person from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing 245 pounds. Randy Orton!
Well, Shawn Michaels wasn't the only one who went crazy last night at the Royal Rumble. Randy Orton went nuts on Legacy after his matchup with Sheamus. We're going to show you what happened in just a few moments here, live on Monday Night Raw. But for Randy Orton, he now turns his attention toward qualifying for the Elimination Chamber match in 3 weeks.
And this match is huge for both Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels. Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Verizon Wireless, America's largest 3G network.
And by Universal Soldier, Regeneration on Blu-ray and DVD tomorrow. Up next, Randy Orton versus Shawn Michaels. Only one will advance to the Elimination Chamber match. Find out who, live next on Raw.
Definitely witnessed the meltdown of Legacy last night. Randy Orton snapped it. You know what? You can't blame him.
But now Randy Orton has an opportunity to earn another title opportunity. If he can win this Elimination Chamber qualifying match.
From San Antonio, Texas, here's the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live and sold out at the Summit Center in Asheville, Tennessee. 15,184 fans looking on at an Elimination Chamber qualifying matchup between Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels.
I'm going to ask you a question. Is it just me, or did you notice that when the game, Triple H, had that locker room talk with Shawn a few minutes ago, did it seem that a light went off over Shawn Michaels?